I said, hey, man, I don't even know who it is. We all I know, we all I know.
By my shot 4-3, he shot one
know,
on me, bro.
I know when y'all lose, y'all won't blame it on me. I ain't tripping. Hey man, y'all won't blame. Hey, listen, y'all, every game we didn't play, my name was straight. You know what I'm saying? When niggas still,
Hey, man. I ain't say a name, bro. Oh, bro, it just be out there, bro. I'm used to that shit, though.
Hey, in defense, anybody who says a name, though, Trill, though, for real.
What?
When?
What, bro? Yeah, money's in question. Bro, that's the first game I ain't have a fucking really no point going, bro. When? Why have I been shooting the whole game? The last game, the only game I had where I wasn't shooting, bro. The last game, my stats was great. I was an A fucking, A average every fucking game. What are we talking about? The fuck, man? D, y'all need to tell my nigga ain't saying my name every game we play, nigga was saying my name.
What they say?
Alright, bro. Alright. It's cool.
First of all,
bro, you was saying that shit every game.
Said that shit was on me.
Man, listen, bro. I swear to God, y'all nigga be capped so bad, bro. Y'all niggas be capped so bad, bro. That shit is killing me, bro. That is shit that be killing me, bro. Win! Nigga, that shit without switches. What the fuck are we talking about?
Hey, wow.
A lot of the time when my man was driving to the hole, nigga, it was on you. You the big man. I'm switching.
Mama shot 4-3 for sure. Mama had 16 points. Mama had,
I'm talking about every fucking game we done lost, nigga. It's talking about that one motherfucking game. What the fuck are we talking about, bro? Man, bro. Boy, y'all be crazy here.
Why are you saying y'all, man?
Crazy
hey,
man.
Bro. I'm the most degraded underdog motherfucker in this group, dog. And I always hear my name in this motherfucker. And I don't be saying shit.
Listen, man. Bro, but what the fuck did I not show? I wasn't missing barely no shots but one game. Nigga, I was playing D. I had the most steal every time. Win! Bro, I had one game. I didn't shoot like, bro. One game. My defense was down. I had an 8 every fucking game, bro.
Okay.
You're right, bro. Hey, boom. Those games that you were watching, bro, was I not playing my defense, bro, and switching? All right, how many games did you watch? We played 5 games. How many games did you watch, total? How many? Oh, no, be quiet. Let me ask him, bro. I start out asking, don't cut me off. Bro, so how many games did you watch us play? So, out of all 5 games, did you see me not play defense?
Hey, man, I got my bet in here, bro. Okay. Let go.
Okay. That's not...
La.
Go ahead.
He said, go ahead.
You little kind of dude.
Choice
but to just get that ball out of his hand and live to play another snap.
There he was, though.
And that's going to be incomplete. He didn't play pass
this year,
but he
balled. I'm done playing again.
See, I feel like y'all hooping, though. It was a good game.
Oh, man.
Shout out that last game.
What the fuck? Man, I'm done. I'm done. I'm done. What a guy.
Bro, I swear to God, bro. I'm so done, bro.
Now this nigga agree with me, man. Get the fuck out of here, bro. Get the fuck out of here, bro. Like, am I saying this shit lame as fuck, bro? This shit lame as hell, bro. That shit so lame, bro. That shit lame as hell, bro. I know I want tripping, dude.
Tripping about what? What is he saying,
bro? That shit get lame with y'all niggas be doing.
And I said it.
I said it.
Oh, God, one game I went hard. Don't fuck what y'all talking about, bro.
Before I said, every game, nigga, I had an A fucking grade, bro. Every game, I was playing defense, bro.
The baby crying.
Like, what the fuck? But nigga, then y'all want to say my name. Bro,
it took me motherfuckers ain't hit nobody won't start.
Bro,
Now you want to keep it 100? Man, get the fuck out of here, bro. Bro, every time something happened, you was screaming my name.
Shut your bitch ass up, I can't talk about you.
Man, that shit lame as hell. That nigga still try to tell him crazy, bro. That shit lame as fuck.
Pooh, go ahead, Pooh. Go ahead, Pooh. Shit, hey. So I played like ass though. The first game, I went hard, nigga.
What are we talking about?
But shit, fuck the first three, I went hard. I ain't went ass all them games though. One game, Keith ain't make shit out there. No, this game, I went hard. I ain't got shit to do with it. I'm just telling you when I went hard, nigga. I don't care about who you
hold. I appreciate you for telling the truth, baby. Anybody else, nigga, shut down, I'm crazy.
You crazy about what? And first off, who the only nigga that you to ask the truth about anything?
Because if I ask anybody else, me gonna say I'm crazy. A nigga, bro, you said my fucking name, did that's why I said something.
Right, yeah, at the end.
The first game,
nigga said something.
Bro, man, y'all, that nigga been saying something every time. If I got a turnover, he said something. Oh, like, come on, man, that shit lame as hell, bro. Stop it, bro.
Man, somebody said crazy.
We didn't play against y'all. Niggas saying about somebody your shot.
You ain't gonna be pregnant from Big Rat.
Hey, don't be talking about that baby, man. What the fuck?
Y'all make another crack.
Nigga saying about your shot when we weren't playing against y'all.
It's cool, man. Hey, it's cool, my boy.
But if anything, motherfuckers talk about playing the worst the whole time.
No, never.
Yes,
bro. It's cool, bro. Cause, bro, I never heard no other name but man. I know my name. It's my name forever. Bro, you
so,
mad?
Can you answer this question?
Fuck, man. What the fuck?
And nigga said your name. What did they say?
What are we talking about, bro? Every time something happened, bro.
Exclude the last game.
If it was a picking up sheet and I was switching every time. Nigga said I wasn't switching. God damn it. I got a turnover, bro. Dude, that nigga was going off switches, bro. I switched every time, because the man was open. Like, come on, bro, make this shit make sense, bro. But I was the problem. I was over here talking low under my breath, nigga, saying, like, I was saying under my breath the whole time. Oh God, bro, come on, man. What turnover? This last game, bro. But I had no turnovers, none now game, but that one.
But my thing here, why y'all even doing one, all this if y'all still playing good ball too?
That shit lame, bro.
Yeah, y'all didn't play bad. That's why y'all got some meat out of bone.
Big ride, bro.
Defense
Yes.
Niggas will be pregnant. Niggas will be pregnant, bro. From
Ryan, what though, bro? That's what I don't understand. What?
Hey, I was so
what,
glad.
What is being rolled on?
I was so glad too, like this shit, bro.
Like I don't see how you feel like niggas be against you and shit.
Hey, crazy. Bro, I ain't have no other game. Cause when you said you gonna have me stealing, bro, I had the most steals on you. You ain't get no steal on me. You didn't, bro. No, I didn't. The game, nigga, the game that you caught. No, you didn't, bro. No, you didn't, bro. Your steal came off one of them niggas passing the ball, bro. I had two steals up on you, but you said you had the most steals over me. I said something different. Nobody heard it. Oh, God. Like, come on, man. Come on, bro.
I let that nigga take my motherfucking kill, man.
It's cool, bro. God, got it.
What?
Hey, man.
I ain't paying none of y'all niggas no more. I don't fuck with none of y'all.
So, Lee, what you telling me is, mama wants throwing layups on you. Then everything would know. For real. Boy, he had more than one, dude. He had more him, man. I ain't see you get down. Block out there, brother, when you going to the hole so much. Bro, you was shooting like he had. But when it came in that paint, man, Jay and goddamn my mama was going to the hole scoring on you. You right, bro. Yeah, you right, man. Hey, man, I hate you, man. You right. I'm going to do it. Really, this is good. I'm going to read this is good, man.
But you also make it seem like everybody take a guap side or something too, though. When you say a nigga dick ride and shit, like...
Before I said something cool, yeah, y'all had it. Y'all were letting it ride. I know you didn't, my man. You were letting... Motherfucker was letting it ride. When did I not have a good scoring game, but that one game?
Man,
we
I don't know.
Have a good scoring game, but that one game.
Hey, niggas saying I had a bad game, bro. I remember I scored the last point of the game and made a three, but hell, niggas don't remember that though. Niggas don't. Hey, but
when,
I don't say shit though.
Like when?
Yeah, I be chilling, game. Bro.
I ain't with all that bro. Mm-hmm. Shit, especially on those games, bro.
Yeah. I'ma tell you why. Cause nigga don't scream your name, even when you be sick of nigga ain't scream your name, dude. Like, come on, bro. Niggas are laugh that shit out. Niggas are laugh that shit out, bro. You feel me? So you ain't gonna care. You feel me? You ain't gonna care.
Nah, man, I laugh that shit out.
You don't let this shit out, you know what I'm saying? Because you ain't gonna hear it. I don't wanna hear that shit, bro. You don't do it this
time. Bro, listen. They do be counting something be like that.
Bro, because you niggas don't say nothing but me. Like, come on, man. I don't wanna hear that shit. Bro, niggas be playing trash and fuck. Listen, I'll be saying. Niggas will goddamn will be playing like shit, and you need to wait till my boy. I ain't even hear this face though. Like y'all do that shit all the time, bro. I done proved it plenty of times. I done proved it. No, I just say something. I don't wait till a nigga not in here. I say something. Then. I don't wait till a nigga not in here. I say it then. That's what y'all niggas do. I don't do that.
I ain't never said that a nigga was ass either though.
I don't do this, bro. You feel me? I don't have my hand took my tail. Do I speak with me? I told you, bro. At the line of scrimmage, keep it to no gain. Now a second down throw for Stafford. He gets it in. Yeah, bro, you right, man. Well, you right, bro. Short of first down, he's able to look it in and get forward for a
pickup of about 8. That's y'all bitch ass here talking about this shit.
Bro, but I'm really trying to like trying to see why that nigga feel like that, bro.
It be real, bro.
That's the only reason why I be saying something, cause I be feeling like you don't have to feel like that, bro.
Hey, look, hold on, hold on, hold on. Who is here? I get y'all can prove it. This offense, they're lucky it didn't result in a sack. I'm with the open air killing with you. I done proved it plenty of times, dude. He and both of them just spoke up on it. Behind me. I'm God. Man, listen, man. Listen, man. Nah, bro. Y'all niggas don't say shit to nobody else, bro. I done proved it plenty of times. The fuck? I gotta prove my point plenty of time, bro.
Bro, I call everybody ass out here when they fucking up. Oh, goddamn, if I'm on his team, anybody, bro. That shit just in this motherfucker.
Can I start playing like A as hell?
Bro, I'm trying to see who exactly are you talking about too, though. Because, first of all, I know I ain't never really called nobody no ass.
That's not off my microphone.
Oh,
damn,
fucking up. True, that's the first, those are main niggas that the motherfucker was talking shit about tonight. He admitted his own damn self. So much of that play comes down to the defender's positioning. Being able to get himself to a spot to get his hands on the ball and a chance at that pick. Mike, when that ball was thrown, me and you are sitting here saying, no, he ain't put no money on that shit. Nigga, shut up. Cheat head. And now their offense is back here. Well, they try to get the run game started here early on this drive, Mike, and they're just going to have to do
watch his ass.
Right. He got him off on his
phone. You never want to lose yards on first down, but that's exactly the case here.
I got people to do and things to see.
So they go backwards on first down. Here's second and 13. From the shotgun, it's Stafford. That'll be caught by the running back, Williams.
That is not my problem. This ain't my problem. That pussy got power.
It's hard out here for a pimp, cuz.
This should be rough out there, boy.
You on the roof, bruh? From the gun, here's Stafford. Take it in.
That's his third catch of his first half.
I'm trying to see what the fuck I ain't got paid yet. Throughout this entire contest, I mean, his completion percentage is well above league average, and frankly, it's really the biggest reason why they find themselves out in front.
Oh, bad it!
To the air again. Gotta get all the motherfuckers. And that's gonna be incomplete.
Pressure, contact, carry the ball. Forcing third down. Pretty clear approach here, Mike. You're just trying to take advantage of the size of your tight end versus a smaller defender, and you're just saying box him out and go up for an offensive rebound to get the ball to Tyus' point. In this case, it falls incomplete, but they continue to get that matchup. This quarterback's not going to shy away from giving his big tight end a shot.
On third down, Stafford. And this is going to be incomplete. That's great work to get in there and make things difficult defensively, setting up a fourth down.
Right here.
So out comes Joshua Purdy to try this field goal. This a 57-yard attempt. Purdy is hit. He's good. In the first half.
Both teams ready to go once more.
Moves into trouble. Away.
Oh my god. Oh no, I'm tripping. I'm tripping. I can lift him up. I forgot like a motherfucker.
I mean, let's see if that again, nigga, take this shit.
Toward the middle of the field that time, but incomplete. Trying to get to Christian McCaffrey after that field.
Hey, you're a Gary, man.
Hey, nigga, back, nigga, back, it's over.
He threw it too far.
Come on,
shit. Seeing a defense that's happily taking advantage of these decisions. I mean, how else do you explain three consecutive drives that result in a pick? I mean, each mistake just feeds the next. It feeds frustration. And all at the same time, it's leading to questionable throws and easy picks. Now it's a bootleg with Stafford. And they're gonna get to him and take him down, taken back to the other side of midfield. Let's give credit where credit's due. Defensively, finding yourself down by this much at this stage of the game, they could just pack it in. They could say, all right, this one's over. We're moving on to next week. They're continuing to play hard. They're continuing to get after the quarterback, and nice start to this drive. Work to do now as they come up on second and long. Out of the gun, Stafford. Under pressure, and he'll go down. They got him. Timeout 49ers. That is their second. Talk things over before third down. Sometimes you just have to know when the play is over and live to play another down. He has pressure coming right at him. And instead of just throwing the ball away, he tries to escape, he tries to get creative, and he ends up losing a lot more yards than he should have. So a good chunk of yardage there, but still well short of the first down. Once again, Ethan Evans out to punt. The punt for the second time, looking to pin the opponent back deep. And we will not see a return on this one, as it will be marked down. This drive starts at the 21. It's first and 10. On play action, Richardson. He'll be hit as he throws, and that one will wind up incomplete. Could not step into the throw that time. It'll bring up second down. The whole idea of the play action pass, Mike, is that you can slow the pass rush down enough that it allows longer, slower developing pass concepts to open up downfield. But in this case, they were on him so fast that by the time he got his head around, that ball needed to come out. There was no timing and ultimately led in an incompletion. Just trying to avoid the rush there. He's hit as he throws the pass is incomplete. The biggest issue and why they find themselves trailing in this game, Mike, has really just been the ups and downs of this passing game. And sometimes he's highly accurate and efficient. But at others, he just misses too many easy throws. The question is, are they going to be able to overcome this quarterback inconsistency and pull this game out? They'll come up here first and 10. Out of shotgun, Richardson. This one, up top for Dobbs. And he will score. Touchdown, San Francisco. They get the job done in the air. Greg, that is a play we see often. It's also a play we see work
very often.
Mike, that four vertical route, it puts a ton of pressure on the secondary. But in order to do that, you have to give your quarterback time for those receivers to get downfield. Give credit to the offensive line. That's exactly what they did. They're able to take advantage for the strike.
Still a little time. Final minute of this first half. We'll see if they can do anything with this kickoff that is coming their way. Jones now on the return. And a solid run back there. He'll get this out past the 30-yard line. First down, Stafford. Oh, he pumps up the football. And it looked like one of the Rams got there first, and indeed, L.A. will keep the ball. Stafford now on second down. And that one incomplete.
Really just been a combination of errors here on this drive. I mean, the sack on first down put him in a bad spot. Then the incompletion there trying to gain it back on second. And now they find themselves in a critical third down here, or they're facing a three and out.
Third and long. Here's Stafford. And that is incomplete.
The offense just couldn't seem to get anything going that drive. They knew they had a long way to go, taking over possession that deep in their own territory. You want to pick up that first down and see if you can capitalize some momentum. Instead, the errant throw brings up fourth down, and they're going to have to punt it away.
And how about that? Nice return there, picking his way up past the 35-yard line. Coach, thank you. Both teams trying to find the right formula to come out on top in this second half. Coming up, third quarter set to commence. And we're back underway here on EA Sports. And no chance to return this one. Through the end zone for a touchback. Set of downs to work with. It is first down and 10. Drive begins with a run by Williams. How about that? Bulldozing his way forward. A gain of 9 yards.
This just shows why you can't count on just one guy to take him down. He's a powerful enough runner. You gotta have guys coming in support when that first hit is made. It takes a team effort to stop him, especially once he gets going.
Stafford working from the pistol. He'll get this one to his safety valve, complete. And they bring him down, but not until he crosses midfield. First down, it is Williams. And they're going to get him down this time. Not as easy as the last carry. This time they drop him behind the line of scrimmage. Second down.
Every team makes an emphasis on winning first down. But as a defense, when you're able to take them back for a loss, second and long, you can really become more of a pass-centric defense and really tips the scales into your favor.
Second down, it's Stafford. His fullback releasing, and he's going to bring it in.
I'm not sure how many guys grew up wanting to be an NFL fullback, but they don't get the ball a ton. They're used to do all the dirty work, but in this case, this guy's showing off. Hey, coach, you get the ball in my hands, I can do some things.
Third and five. A shotgun snap to Stafford. What a good job defensively to meet him just as the ball was arriving. And it'll be second down.
So on a day where he's completed give or take half of his passes, Mike, you have to imagine there's a handful of throws he'd like to have back, and I think that last one falls in that category. But the biggest thing, and most fortunately for them, they find themselves with a lead despite a bit of an up-and-down performance out of their quarterback.
That's to the end zone, but they can't connect. It's incomplete. Cooper Kupp was the intended receiver. Now it's going to be third down.
I think at some point for this quarterback, he has to start looking some other directions. I mean, he's tried to get the ball now to this guy multiple times, and all of them have resulted in incomplete passes. I'm not saying don't throw it to him in the future, but maybe get yourself a couple easy completions elsewhere before you look back in his direction.
Quickly, they get it into the hands of Williams. And a good short tackle right there. It stops him a good distance short of the marker. It sets up fourth down. So on comes Joshua Cardy to try this field goal. He is 2 for 2. That kick is good. And the Rams will extend their third quarter lead.
And this is what you want. I mean, you clearly have the advantage, but you want to continue to apply pressure. Can you score every time you get the ball? They're able to do that here. They tack on 3 and extend their lead.
Richardson operating from the pistol. This throw, left side, caught by Kittle. They're going to bring him down, but there is a penalty marker on the field. From the 35, it's first and 10. Throwing, Richardson. They'll try to set up the screen to McCaffrey. And they'll get it up 4 here as he is taken down.
Just a little slow developing on that screenplay there. It was pretty obvious to the entire defense exactly what was going on. Nobody was thinking pass. Nobody was getting back into their drops, and just nowhere for that back to go.
That's caught by McCaffrey. A gain of 16 yards. First down, 49ers. A gain of 16 yards. Gray brought in motion. On first and 10, here's Richardson. He'll get this into the hands of his running back. And they bring him down, but not until they get inside the 30-yard line. Richardson to throw here on first and 10. This is caught at the 2. And he's very close to a touchdown. Just shy of the goal line. It picks up 25 yards and gives them a golden opportunity. It's first and goal. Here's Richardson. This is hot toward the side of the end zone. Debo Samuel. Touchdown, 49ers. Extra point up and good from Moody. And the 49ers are back within a field goal. The lead is 3. The kickoff team is out of the field. And we're back to it as the kick's away. Jones now on the return. Nice job by the return team as he takes it across the 30-yard line.
Oh, 70.
Stafford now to throw on first down. He gets it into the hands of Atwell. And it'll be brought down as we tick towards the end of this third quarter.
It's now second and six at the 36-yard line.
Here's a second and six. On play action, it's Stafford. They have held him in check so far. That one gives him a first down. It's Stafford throwing for the pistol. A hit as he throws there. It's going to wind up incomplete. The pressure got to him that time, and it'll set up second down.
They got there in a hurry, didn't they, Mike? I mean, luckily for him, he saw that free rusher coming. And at the very least was able to get that ball out to prevent the sack.
Throwing again is Stafford. They'll be forced to just throw that one away. It's incomplete.
So defensively, there's always the initial pass coverage plan, and then when that breaks down and the quarterback goes into scramble mode, how fast can you then move on to the second phase and what they call plaster, meaning find the nearest receiver and almost play a man-to-man, and it's exactly what they did here, and there was nowhere for the ball to go, and he's forced to just throw it away.
Here's a third and 10. They'll throw once more. Here's Stafford. He'll let this go. Deep shot for Atwell. No touchdown, but they are close. Gonna be first and goal. They've got it at the three. The Niners will use the first of their timeouts. It's a big play when they needed it the most. An even 40 yards. An opportunity for what could be a game-sealing touchdown right here. First down and goal. Again, it's Stafford. Oh, they got the turnover they needed. It's intercepted. Pick six changes all the momentum. New leader in this one with that touchdown.
Mike, this is one of those plays at the end they're going to look back on and say that play changed the game. Not only do you create the turnover, you take it back the other way, and now you find yourself with the lead here in the second half.
So now playing with the lead after that fourth quarter touchdown, trying to kick it back the other way. Jones now on the return. He'll get this up to the 28-yard line. Nice place for the drive to start. They'll fake the handoff now, Stafford. First play of the drive picks up. motion man is Nacua. On first and 10, Stafford. That's hauled in on the left by Nacua. And they'll take this down inside the 35. He's got a touchdown on the books from earlier, and that catch gets him a first down. From the gun, here's Stafford. Going right back to Nacua, complete. And good yardage there after the catch. They'll wind up with a gain of 7 on first down.
Receiver just finds himself in a really nice groove, and there's these weird times in the game, Mike, where it just seems like every ball comes your way, every play they call, you're wide open, and you just find yourself in one of those grooves that athletes talk about. So they got to continue to ride the hot hand, because right now on that field,
to the goal line and in. Tyler Higbee, touchdown LA. What a game this has been. Back and forth we go, and that fourth quarter score changes the lead one more time.
And we've seen the lead go back and forth, Mike, and now the question is, can they get a stop? Can they find a way defensively to hang on to this lead and get themselves this big win?
So now, playing with the lead after that fourth quarter touchdown, time to kick it back the other way. This kick is fielded in the end zone. No move to bring it out. It's touchback, and that ball will come out to the 30-yard line. Richardson to throw it here on first down. In trouble, and down he goes.
At this point in the game, you find yourself trailing. There's only so many possessions left here in regulation. Now after that first down sack, this is on the verge of being another wasted possession, and you're getting pretty close here to desperation time.
Open man downfield is Kittle. Plenty of time, plus two timeouts at their disposal. It's first and 10. They'll drop to throw. Right back to Kittle. That's another one. 15 more on that connection. They're making it look easy. That's another first down.
Every quarterback's dream is, can I get the ball out of my hand as fast as possible and get it to a guy that can do the rest after the catch? And it seems like nowadays throughout the entire league, the best offenses thrive in yards after the catch.
All alone is the tight end Kittle. That's catch 3 just on this drop, and it gets his team a first down. From the gun, Richardson. He'll be hit as he throws, and that one will wind up incomplete. Could not step into the throw that time. It'll bring up second down. Out of shotgun, Richardson. Throwing it right into the hands of his running back. He'll get about 6 before he's taken down.
There's a lot of ways to get the ball in the hands of your running backs, and it's not always by just handing it to them. In this case, it's a simple check down, picks up a good gain, brings up third down.
Important moment here, third down and 4. Now Richardson. Rush comes, they're setting up the screen, and he's into the end zone. Christian McCaffrey, touchdown San Francisco. On is Moody to add the extra point. He gets it to go, and the 49ers have taken a 4-point advantage. So now playing with the lead after that fourth quarter touchdown, time to kick it back the other way. The return team going to let that one go. It'll go through the end zone. It's a touchback.
Yeah,
Here's first down. Oh, maybe a free play as he'll look to throw it. That'll be incomplete with a penalty flag down. It looked like someone was across early. So after the penalty, a break as they now have first and five. To throw is Stafford. Quickly, they get it into the hands of Williams. And they have the first down. So they get the completion on first and five. And now set up first and 10.
Not a whole lot complicated about this play, Mike. That was understanding where the holes in the defense were. Remember, in this zone coverage, you got to find green grass, get past the first down marker, be friendly to the quarterback, and then the ball has to be out on time before those zone defenders can react to the receiver. It's exactly how it played out here. You can draw.
And that could be the dagger. It's intercepted. Picked off by Keyshawn Nixon.
So this is where an offensive play caller needs to come to the rescue of his quarterback, because this defense, they're on to you. They've got two picks. They're starting to pick up on your tendencies. They're shifting guys over to counter them. Now you've got to add some wrinkles. Now you've got to throw them a curveball and try to shift back some of that advantage to your side.
And he's going to be out of bounds down near the 25. His fifth catch of the afternoon. Good for a first down. To throw, it's Richardson. He's got it inside the five. And this is going to be a touchdown. They are going to extend the lead here in the final minute of play. Moody now for the extra point. It's up and through. And the 49ers will open it up even further here in this fourth quarter. So the kickoff team out there one final time in the final minute as they kick it away. Jones now on the return. Great coverage there by the kick team. He's down inside the 10-yard line. First down throw for Stafford. And he can't hang on through the contact. It's incomplete. What a good job defensively to meet him just as the ball was arriving. And it'll be second down. A shotgun snap to Stafford. He'll take a shot. Downfield. Looking for cut. And his offense is going to be all set up with a short field and a chance to extend their lead.
Well, Mike, once again, this drive, it ends the same way their last one did, walking off the field following an interception. Now, you're hoping this is more momentary struggle than it is a trend, but as hard as it is to do, they need to get calmed down. They need to reset, because their offense cannot operate at a high level if they don't have confidence in this passing game.
On first and 10, here's Richardson. He gets it to Samuel, left side. And they bring him down inside the 25-yard line. A gain of 17 yards. It's good for a Niners first down. Here we go. One final play. Throw of the game winds up incomplete, and that will do it. This one comes to an end. So a win here.